retired Secret Service agent. Really?
Yep.
And we had a John Cavanaugh.
Can I come see it? Go again.
For us, the fun, of course, is getting into all the detail and all the technical parts, all the preparations, learning a lot of the behavior of how you work in screening and securing the president and the first lady.
And the Secret Service is, you know, still 50% dedicated to counterfeiting. They're not really protecting the president. It's a small percentage.